in a little town called Beatrice in Nebraska, like a super small town. But apparently it's the perfect place to witness a solar eclipse. It's awesome. We are on some private property, but they don't seem to care. So we're gonna watch the eclipse now. It's actually still going on. And on the radio here, these people were saying how like unreal it is and all that. But I don't know, I guess I gotta see it for myself. You know, I'm looking forward to this. This is gonna be awesome. I really guess it was worth the 3-hour drive. So the original plan was to go to another location, Homestead National Monument here in Beatrice, Nebraska. But that plan kind of failed because there's just way too many people here.
Swallowed by the sky, by the flashing lights. I knew a man who got lost in the big dark blue and came out alive. I knew a boy, I knew a man that looked a lot like you. I knew a time, I knew a place that felt a lot like you. I knew a boy who was swallowed by the sky, by the flashing light. I knew a man who got lost in the big dark blue and came out alive. I knew a boy, I knew a man that looked a lot like you. I knew a time, I knew a place that felt like.
Come on guys, look at this. Oh my god, this is incredible. This is 1 p.m. We're on private property in the middle of Nebraska. And this is incredible. Look at that. Oh my god. This is incredible. Words can't even describe what this is like right now. This is insane. You've been in America for a week. How's seeing an eclipse? You've been here for literally a week. So it's literally 10 minutes after, and we're pretty much back to normal now. Still not as bright out, but I don't know, there's definitely still something that's off about how everything looks right now.